Sometimes I crave for lechon or lechon kawali. Pero 'di ba, yung preparation ay nakakaloka, kailangan malaking oven or magpapauling ka pa, and ang haba ng proseso ng pagbibake to achieve that crispy lechon skin. Or pag naman lechong kawali, magpipilansikan pa. So, I developed this recipe na super dali. This is my air fryer lechong kawali. O dapat pala air fryer lechon lang kasi hindi mo naman pala ilalagay sa kawali. Charot. But this is super duper easy. Let me show you. I have here 2 pieces of liempo lechon kawali cut. Binili ko na sa grocery store yan ng ganyan. And as simple as this, I'm just going to season it with salt, garlic granules or granulated garlic. Actually, itong granulated garlic kahit i-omit mo na. And very important, I have here lemongrass. So the lemongrass, I'm going to grate this. Ganyan lang. Gayati mo lang. Ah, yan ba ko? My God, amoy spa. Okay, wag mo itatapon pa rin ito, ha? Don't throw this away. So yan, nag-grate mo, just leave it there. Okay, this one, ang gawin mo dito is, yan, pigain mo, and ilagay mo lang dito sa ilalim ng air fryer. Just like that. And then here, what I'm going to do, magtitimpla na ako ng seasoning, some salt. Sasama ko dyan. Oh my gosh. Ang bango-bango. Salt, garlic granules. This is optional. Pwedeng hindi mo lagyan ng garlic granules. But of course, I love this for my lechon. And then, you just get your pork and season mo lang na ganyan. Manipis lang yung liempong nabili ko. And I love it, which means mas madali itong maluluto. And mas madaling lulutong. Pero kung medyo mas mataas yung mabibili mo, mas malapad, what you can do is tusok-tusukin mo para mas pumasok yung flavoring sa loob ng laman. Okay? Season it, pati sides. Including the skin, actually. You want to season the skin. Smells so good. Okay. So, ipipila ko na yan dito sa aking air fryer. Sa pan ng aking air fryer. Okay, just like that. Allow me to wash my hands. And normally, nandito sa likod ko yung air fryer. Pero what I'm doing today, since it's shoot day, nakasara lahat ng bintana namin, naka-air conditioner kami, ang gagawin ko is nilabas ko yung air fryer para hindi kami mangamoy lechon. Well, don't get me wrong, ha? I love the smell of lechon. Kaso lang, syempre, di ba, pag buong hapon ka magsushoot, may bisitang biglang dumating, gusto mo naman ang amoy mo ay medyo, di ba, wag naman amoy lechon. So, iikot ako dito. Ayan, makikita nyo ang aming setup. And this is what I did. Look. Nilabas ko yung air fryer ko dito. So, I'm going to turn this on. Mga isang oras to. So, tinimeran ko na and papasok ko siya dyan. Ay! Oh, yeah. For 1 hour, dahil hindi pala kasya. Let's try another pan. This pan. Kung kasya siya. Okay, so iwanan natin yan dyan for around 1 hour or until the top of your liempo has turned extra crisp. Pwede mo pang dagdagan ng mga 10 to 15 minutes depende sa situation nung balat ng liyempo. So, babalikan natin yan in a bit. And, sasara ko lang to. Hindi ako mangangamoy lechon and hindi iinit ng sobra-sobra dito sa aking kitchen. Okay, so last 5 minutes. Malapit na maluto yung ating air fryer lechon and I'm making the sauce. So I'm just doing here some chopped onions, chopped red onions. Pagsasama-samahin ko lang yan here. Ang gagawin ko is parang sauce ng crispy pata. Kasi yung sister ko naman na isa, magbubukas lang ng lechon sauce yun. Minsan naman, masarap din siya with ketchup. Minsan naman, just suka lang. Pero, para lang may ma-chop-chop ako today, char. Ito, gumawa tayo nito. With a lot of onions. And I have here garlic that I'm going to pound. Chilies. Okay, hiwain ko na lahat to kasi mahilig kami sa maanghang. Nafe-feel ko umaakyat yung anghang. Eto, may 2 piraso maliit dito. Isasama ko na din. Galing po kasi to doon sa puno namin. Tama ba? Puno ba ang sili? Hindi pala halaman. Okay, and a splash of soy sauce. Splash of white vinegar. Sugar, black pepper pala. Lagyan ka muna ng black pepper. And a little bit of sugar. That's it. If you can leave this for few minutes, masasarap siya. Kunin na natin yung ating lechon kawali. Okay, ayan. Ooh, let's go here. Oh, at least, di ba, hindi nangamoy, ang aking kitchen, hindi nangamoy lechon kawali. Look at this, kakatukatukin mo yan. Oh, see? Malutong na siya. Eto kasing mga nakikita mong black spots, yan yung garlic granules. If you don't like that, wag mo lagyan yung balat. Pero ako kasi, I like the flavor of the garlic granules sa aking lechon kawali. Okay! How crunchy! Siyempre, tanggalin natin itong mga kabutuhan na to. Okay, look how moist is that. Oh, diba? Akalain mo bang, inabot din po ng mga 1 hour and 20 minutes. Akalain mo bang meron ka ng alalechon kawali? Nagsalang ka ng liyempo sa air fryer mo? Eh, pero kailangan tikman natin yan. Yung laman muna, gusto kong tikman yung laman muna. Para masabi ko kung tumalab. Kasi syempre, di ba, pag naglilitsyon kawali ka, pakukuluan mo muna yung pork. Eh, ito wala instant. I can taste the tanglad. And yung garlic granules actually, pero mas masarap yan, may sauce. Delish. Siyempre, ayaw ko naman kayo i-discourage na gawin pa din yung classic. Ito lang naman, kung nagmamadali ka. In air fryer lang yan, ha? So what are you waiting for? Gumawa ka na! Kung wala kang air fryer, you can use turbo broiler. Pareho lang po yun. Mas compact lang ang air fryer. So gawa na, and I'm going to see you all soon.